The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 255 pounds, Baron Corbin.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments. To be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? Oh, yeah. This is absolutely fantastic.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Look at this hangman.
Incredible. Let's talk briefly about Tyler Breeze.
The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin. Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
That was a thing of beauty. Just amazing.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Uh-oh. Really pinpointing the leg now. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer. Good night!
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Going for it all here. It's over. That's gotta be it. This guy's just too strong.
Covers.
Two, three.
He did it. What a huge win.
See what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here's your winner, Baron Corbin.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.